A big cut to Iowa property taxes is now law. Governor Reynolds signed that $100 million plan this afternoon. The plan automatically reduces tax rates when assessments go up. It also creates tax breaks for seniors and veterans.